Police were called out to a mobile home park for reports of shots fired. According to Minot Police, officers were dispatched to a Southwest Minot mobile home park just before 5:30 yesterday evening. When officers arrived, they found out no one was injured or hit, and an investigation revealed that a person drove up in a vehicle, confronted an 18-year-old man, fired one shot toward him, which struck a vehicle, then that person drove off. At this time, authorities believe the two did know each other.